having known that the Challenger 2 has not even arrived in Ukraine yet. However, the reason the UK is less scared of sending the Challenger 2 to Ukraine is because they have no export market to lose. Not many countries have interest on buying the Challenger 2. The British Challenger runs no risk like the US and German tanks do, which they do not want to lose. However, machines are just machines, and anything can be destroyed.